Hello, my name is Maureen Cumstone, and I am the Entrepreneur in Residence at the UImagine Center for Integrative and Entrepreneurial Studies here at Ursinus. This video contains information about the 7th Annual Bear Innovation Competition. This year's competition will be held virtually on Sunday, April 18th. Bear Innovation is a fun way to work on an idea that you'd like to bring to life. You will have the opportunity to submit your idea for a new product, service, technology, or social need for the chance to win up to $3,500. This year's total prize package is $10,000. The UImagine Center will provide you with one-on-one mentoring, guidance, and tools to help. You'll walk away with a practical project for your portfolio that differentiates you from others and gives you the chance to win a cash prize. Our theme this year is Meeting the Moment, unique ideas that are needed to solve problems and build a better world. Entries can focus on innovations in response to COVID-19, enhancing the college experience beyond campus, equity and inclusion, or any other idea that you have that can bring value to yourself and others. Registration is now open. You can register by going to the UImagine website and clicking on Bear Innovation. You will be asked about your idea and be required to give your name, contact information, and the names of your teammates if you have them. Once registered, you will receive the communications for each of the steps along the way. Students can choose the supports that they might find helpful for them. A panel of expert judges will evaluate your written proposal and oral presentation and select the winners. All of the details can be found at the UImagine Center's website. The Bear Innovation Competition is hosted by the UImagine Center and is sponsored by Will Abel of the Abel Family Foundation. Follow UImagine on our social media platforms for more information. Please feel free to reach out and contact our team with any of your questions. Once again, my name is Maureen Cumstone, and my role is to help you through the process. I look forward to seeing your submission.